I have some groundbreaking news to share with you today about a robot that is set to revolutionize the industry. Researchers from Google DeepMind and Stanford University have created an incredible robot called Mobile Aloha that showcases tremendous advancements in dexterity, mobility, and learning capabilities. You may have seen clips going viral of Mobile Aloha cooking a three-course meal, opening cabinets, riding elevators, and washing dishes. I know your jaws likely dropped just like mine did when I first saw it, seamlessly performing such a variety of complex human-like movements. But how exactly does Mobile Aloha work, and what enables it to carry out such nuanced tasks? Well, buckle up because we have lots to unpack today. Mobile Aloha builds upon a previous robot called Aloha that focused on manipulation confined to table surfaces. While Aloha could do intricate bimanual coordination, it lacked full-body mobility to navigate real-world environments. The researchers equipped Mobile Aloha with a mobile base and whole-body teleoperation interface. This means a human can control and move Mobile Aloha around to collect demonstration data of completing mobile manipulation tasks. Are you picturing the exciting possibilities here? Instead of static tabletop setups, now robots can learn from rich experiential data across an entire room. But that's not all. The researchers use this demonstration data to train Mobile Aloha to autonomously imitate those same mobile manipulation skills using a technique called behavioral cloning. No hard-coded programming required, and if your mind is blown already, then get this. By combining the Mobile Aloha demonstration data with Aloha's tabletop datasets using a method called co-training, Mobile Aloha's success rate skyrocketed by 90%. Did you catch that? 90%. This dual dataset approach equips robots with mobility to traverse environments alongside bimanual dexterity to fluidly coordinate its movements. The ramifications stretch far and wide, my friends. With around 50 examples, Mobile Aloha attained specialized skills like sauteing shrimp, storing heavy pots, entering elevators, and rinsing dishes. I don't know about you, but I'm beyond impressed. Now I can imagine some common questions brewing, so let's tackle those. First, is Mobile Aloha just blindly mimicking motions without awareness? Definitely not. It uses multiple cameras and sensors to perceive its surroundings. This contextual understanding allows more flexible adaptations. For example, in one test, someone unexpectedly threw objects into the pot Mobile Aloha was stirring, but it assessed the disturbance and continued cooking unfazed. What about speed? Can it perform tasks faster than humans? Currently, Mobile Aloha moves moderately paced in line with natural human motions. But the exciting part is that algorithms and hardware will only continue advancing. Do you envision the day when robots fluidly zoom around kitchens at dazzling speeds? I sure do. The dexterous Mobile Aloha platform sets the foundation. Refinements over time pave the way for that futuristic outcome. Okay, next question. Can average people operate Mobile Aloha, or do you need robotic PhDs? Another great inquiry. The study found average users become proficient teleoperators after only 5 demonstrations. Intuitive interfaces empower even novices. And if you're worried about prices ballooning beyond reach, rest assured that the researchers designed cost-effective solutions. By leveraging inexpensive components and open-source designs, Replica builds clock in around a reasonable $32,000. But perhaps what resonates most with me is what Mobile Aloha represents. An inflection point where real-world mobile manipulation steps out of controlled labs into our everyday living spaces. Could you imagine this dexterous helper lending a hand around your home, seamlessly preparing meals in your kitchen, effortlessly keeping the floors tidy, or perhaps caring for elderly family members? The possibilities seem endless. And it's just not wild speculation either. Lead researcher Chelsea Finn remarked that the team believes capabilities can ramp exponentially to reach holodeck levels potentially within the next year. A tantalizing vision, indeed. Now, I don't know about you, but my mind still reels trying to fully process the remarkable innovation showcased with Mobile Aloha. What was your biggest takeaway upon seeing these demos? Does it instill hopeful optimism about future applications or perhaps apprehension about disruptions? I'd love to discuss in the comments. But either way, my friends, the genie is out of the bottle. Mobile dexterous robots are here and rapidly picking up new skills that seemed unfathomable just yesterday. I cannot wait to follow these revolutionary developments unfolding before our eyes. The age of robot helpers in our home is edging closer and closer. And that's all for today. Make sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss any future updates. And if you have any suggestions about new videos, do let us know that too in the comment box. See you in the next video.